first time, it was a shock for everybody. In a few days, we had to equip our participants with laptops and software, and it's hard to explain how to use only online. And our team had to reorganize all communication, organization with our experts and stakeholders, and especially with our participants. Okay, hey people, my name is Stephanie. I'm working at FIT in Saarbrücken, near to the borderline to France. FIT is an institute of the University of Applied Sciences and supporting people from all over the world to start their own business in Germany is one of our main topics. Now we have video meetings with the whole group. We work in breakouts and in peer-to-peer coaching, but online. A big problem was the communication with the young entrepreneurs who started in the last 2 years. Some of them suffer existential problems because they can't make their business because of the pandemic. And we supported them to apply the so-called Soforthilfen by talking with the tax consultants and by completing the applications. Oh, we see admirable people, very disciplined in sharing the daily video meetings. Even they have little children staying at home too. We see they miss each other. They miss our network events, where to find experts, networker, and perhaps investors. But they miss laughing to be in an easy way. They miss, and we miss too. I hope that we can have our big event in December, when our participants can show their business models to a lot of hosts. Our participants need a good digital environment, and they need one-to-one meetings with the coaches to talk about what's going on, to talk about their problems, their ideas, their doubts. Perhaps somebody needs financial support. We need some situations to laugh with one another, because that's so important for life. And we as team, we need some more digital equipment too. And we need a lot of fantasy to create new online methods. And at last, we need you, the human safety net, to see that we are not alone. That's very important for us, for our motivation.